What's up everyone, Takedown here, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be sharing with you some more games I recently picked up. Let's get right into this. So all these games on today's list are all games that I purchased from the PlayStation Store, so they are all digital, but up first is Air Conflicts Double Pack. Now, I did purchase this game before I did get PlayStation Now, so it is included in PlayStation Now, and I wish if I had known, I wouldn't have purchased it at the time, but it was only on sale for $10, so since it's a double pack, that means there's two Air Conflicts games, I think the Pacific Carriers, and also a Vietnam game, so that's basically like saying $5 per game. I honestly had a blast with this game, I absolutely loved it. I love that it is a new approach on basically war video games. I love flying the planes and having the aerial aspect to it. I think it is a lot of fun. So this game here, even though it is free on PlayStation Now, and I wish I would have known ahead of time, $10 for it was well worth it. It was a lot of fun. It just sucks I can't get the platinum because multiplayer is not the greatest right now. Next is a game, it's kind of an indie game, and that is Snaky Bus. It was $12 on sale whenever I purchased it, shortly after it was released on the PlayStation Now. And like you can imagine, it's like the old school Snake game. However, it's with 3D graphics and it's with buses. So it is very interesting. It's kind of easy to get a platinum. I'm only missing one trophy right now, and that is to get 420 buses all together in one huge line. So basically a huge snake. And it's really, really tricky for me. I haven't quite been able to master it yet, but hopefully I will be able to get back and do it very soon. But for $12, it's a really fun game and I did enjoy it. Next up is Life is Strange 2. I absolutely love the Life is Strange series. I loved the first two games. I got the platinum for them. I thought the story was great. The graphics are very interesting and different than other games that I play. So the story and everything about the game, I absolutely loved. It was on sale for $16, which is a little pricier, but this game and the next game are ones that I purchased with my girlfriend's $25 gift card that she gave me for my birthday. So I absolutely love the Life is Strange 2 game. I think it's a lot of fun. I haven't finished it yet. I just started playing it just yesterday. I love it. I love the Life is Strange series. So for $16, and I know I'm going to be able to get a new platinum game out of it, a new platinum trophy, I think it is awesome. It's a lot of fun. And the last game is Stranded Deep. This game was on sale for $20. And I remember this game was a Steam game and it got ported over to the PS4 and I didn't realize it. So whenever I seen that it was on sale, I purchased it and it's a lot of fun. It's basically like a simulator game where you're on a stranded island. And I think it's a lot of fun. It's very interesting and it's definitely stream worthy. So this is a game that I intend on streaming on my channel very soon. It's a lot of fun and I honestly enjoy the game. The trophies are a little bit iffy for me. I think I may be able to grind out and get a platinum, but it's definitely just a fun game to relax, maybe live stream and just have fun in general. So I absolutely love everything I've played with Stranded Deep. So all of these games, in my opinion, I consider it to be a lot of fun. Life is Strange 2 is definitely one of my favorite ones on this list just because I love the series, but Stranded Deep is also a lot of fun. So these are my recent game pickups. I hope you guys enjoyed. The next pickup video that I do, I already have all of the games purchased, so I didn't want to make this one a super long one. So for the next one, there is going to be a hidden gem and a almost rare PS4 video game that I did purchase a physical version for. So stay tuned for that. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please take care. Comment down below what games you have been picking up for deals and what you're working on that you're gaming with. So I will leave this video here. Please take care. Peace.